Did you know that your TV remote can be a flashlight? It's true. If you have the kind of TV remote with a little bulb on the end of it, then when you press the buttons, the bulb lights up. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Phil, wait a minute. The bulb did not light up, and I've never seen the bulb on my TV remote light up when I press the buttons. Well, that's because your TV remote works on infrared, which is a kind of light you can't see. But you might be able to see it with a camera. If you have a digital camera or a camera on your phone.
Ah, now you can see. See? It lights up.
And because infrared light works the same way as visible light, in that it will bounce off a mirror, here's an experiment you can do at home. Bounce the light off your TV remote off a mirror and turn on and off your television. Check this out. You get a mirror, set it up just right, and then aim the remote at the mirror, and it turns off the television. Pretty cool, right? But now, let's max it out. I've got a complex series of mirrors set up here, and I'm gonna bounce the light from the remote all over the room. And here's what that pattern looks like. The light from the remote hits this mirror, which reflects to this mirror, which reflects to this mirror, and then this mirror, and then this mirror, and then finally to the television. Isn't that cool? There you go. Maxed out remote light bouncing infrared flashlight. I gotta come up with a better name, but still, it's pretty cool.